playing like playing over the top with in standard tuning.
Yeah.
In D.
Oh, in D, right.
D over the top.
Oh, it sounded good. I thought what we were doing there sounded.
Yeah, but if you play. You've really got to find. So it's the scales? Like up here, is the scale.
That's why you should play slide.
Sounds good. because you didn't have chanting.
Yeah. No, it's good. There's a lot of things you can do, isn't there?
That's been all right, see?
Thank you.
do songs for simple.
This goes that count.
We normally do that mention at the end. Mm-hmm. Sort of just on there when you.
Thank you.
the songs.
Oh, okay. All right.
It's already back. It's all songbooks.
Oh, okay. How many guys are doing the midget? Oh.
Sometimes 15.
All right.
And we have 15 guitars. You all got to go out of the room. And a guy on double bass.
All right. You got a drummer?
It's sort of bluesy. It's an old song.
Do all the guys sing too? Do they?
Yeah. Everyone sings.
Oh, that's the way.
So it goes. If your wife and I are forcing love, that's alright. Cause me and that sweet woman got a license to fight. Why don't you mind your own business? And there you go, mind your own business. No, it was a harmony, so
yeah.
Mind your own business. Mind your own business.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a nice, that's a nice one. Not so much. Just adjusting to high school, first year in high school. I think as it gets better, we'll be okay.
So E minor, G, C, B, 7th.
Thank you.
What's the time?
25 to 9.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, mate. That's good to catch up to.
When I was doing that before, did you hear when I was doing the solo work? And it sounded like you had tremolo on that. Did you hear it? Charles, come on. What were you doing up there? Open tuning, was it?
Yeah, just open tuning. I don't know if I was doing slide or... Yeah, I would have been doing slide.
Yeah, you were slide because you had it full distorted.
Yeah, just going up.
Heavy,
not the very heavy, that or whatever it is.